Before I start whining and crying about not being able to sell this bullshit up in the thing, Alexa, give me breaking news. Listen to this.
Sorry, I don't know that.
You're a stupid bitch. Alexa, what's the news?
Here's your flash briefing. In NPR News.
Live from NPR News in Washington, I'm Janine Herbst. A mass shooting in Jacksonville, Florida has left several people, including the gunman, dead. It happened at the Jacksonville Landing during the Madden gaming tournament. Sheriff Mike Williams didn't identify the gunman, but he says there are no other suspects. He says many people were transported to the hospital.
Alexa, Williams says the stop. Now here's my problem. The freaking Madden gaming thing? And you're gonna freaking shoot it up? Freaking stupid people, I swear to God. I hope it wasn't somebody black, I swear, because you know what? I just hope it wasn't human, because you know, I wouldn't fuck anybody up that shoots up people for no damn reason. Alright, you could shoot them up if they're like cooking chitlins and you hate the smell of chitlins. I understand that. I shot a couple people for making chitlins before my damn self. But fuck, people, for real? Anyway. Alright. Wow, it went up from 420. Oh, come on, let's make this doable, bitches. Come on, because I can't do terabyte missions if I got stuff in my bunker worrying about getting raided. Alright, what do we got?
Okay.
We can do this. Fuck you, boo. I know what this shit is all about. How many we got? Two or three? Two. All right, let's find out where they are. Good dang, they're all on the same mountain. Okay, Armageddon. What the hell is that noise? I thought I had a motherfucking ambulance. Come on, dude, really? I thought I had a motherfucking ambulance behind me. All right, here we go, baby. So they're not gonna start shooting at me till I make the first drop off. I'm CEO mode action, so I should easily be able to get a shopper or something else. Stupid bot. Who's making that noise? Sounds like a freaking English fire truck after me and shit. Anyway. Oh, you was just trying to cut. Look at you bitches trying to cut me off. What kind of shit is this? Uh-oh, they're making a bad shit. Anyway, so that's what you want to take me to? Alright, let's try it. Anybody else hear that ambulance? Control your speed. You really control your... Oh, where are you? Where got you? I've been looking. See that? Come on, dude. I don't have time for this shit. Come on. Okay, so it's not my horn that's making that damn noise. Now, how are we going to get up there, baby? Oh, I know how we're going to get down there. See if we could do this right here. Damn it. Alright. Freaking sounds are tripping me out. Couple of these boys out the way. Now watch, I dropped him. Now watch what's gonna happen to the rest of these stupid ass. Which I shouldn't call them stupid because they're gonna make me money. So more choppers will come, but they're gonna crash into the freaking tree. Look at all the, okay, you. Look at all the freaking lights here, man. There we go, choppers, baby. See them behind me? But they're stupid. They're freaking, oh, he's gonna blow us up. Let's crash into the fucking mountain. You got good over there? Alright, there you go. See what I mean? The motherfuckers are stupid. They're like, I'll get him, I'll get him. Oh, dude, I'll get him, you're dead. Uh-oh, what's this button do? What's this button do? Alright, where are you? What are they doing? Just waiting for me to... They're like, hey, is he gonna drop it off or what? Alright, now what? Gee, Key. Who said that? Key is not to roll off the shit. Alright, now I gotta get the hell out of here. They gave me a car, but that ain't good enough. Come on, nigga, come on, man! These some slow-ass freaking cargo bob, you know what I'm saying? Now, I get a bike, I have to go to some land action. Where are you? Fuck you, dude, I don't need you. Alright, next one. I ain't even gonna switch your ass, homie. I'm just gonna get back to my mother's fletching bunker. You're for me because that was pretty easy. You're not following me or nothing? Come on, we can do this, man. We can make $500,000, baby. Follow me, chicken, because he knows I got missiles on this magic fletcher, baby. I ain't got too much time to be messing with this shit, man, but I can do it. Get off the freaking... Alright, baby. How are we gonna handle this? Nice, same place as almost. I appreciate you not wanting to hit my jetpack, but you know what? Fuck it. Alright, here we go, baby. This would be $500,000 in 6 minutes. And I don't think that chopper's still there, the little boy. because I could see the puff of smoke from here all the way up there at my 1 o'clock. Alrighty. See him up there? Yeah, buddy. Come on, baby, let's just get her done. I think I've tried this one before. Gotta go this way. Come on, just go. You're off-road freaking car, but really? You know, this is exactly the same spot that the last one was. Good thing. So I shouldn't have a problem. Unless I do shit like that. I know, 5 minutes, but I ain't sweating you, homie. Come on, dude. Really? Alright, 2 more. Where can I go this way? Aren't you happy that the choppers are not coming after me? Buddy, bunker, bunker. Three more minutes left. You think I can do it? Hell yeah. Oh shit, somebody was shooting at me. Where are you? Oh, there you go. Why would you? I remember that the last time the bitch was shooting at me. I'm like, where the fuck is that shit coming from, man? Alright, this is slow ass shit, but 500,000 bones, homie. 500,000 bones. Watch. Thank you, Bunker Uncle. 500,000, baby. Now. I don't have to worry about shiznit. Why don't we just get out of here and go there? Is this like a bike they just give me for free? I guess it is. Alright. Nice bunker job.